Is SquishyCash a great way to make some extra cash, or is it just a complete waste of time? My name is Michael from paidfromservice.com, and in this SquishyCash review and tutorial, I will give you a full inside look so you can see exactly what it offers and if you should actually join or not. If this is your first time here, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you won't miss out next time I release a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of Get Paid To sites and paid service sites. I have now logged into SquishyCash, and it is a get paid to site because it offers several ways to earn. And let me just reveal right away that it is a legit site. You can actually earn here. It does not mean it will necessarily be worth your time, but I will show you around and show you exactly what it offers so you know what to expect before deciding. The first thing you will notice when you log into SquishyCash, or maybe before you even log in, is that it is very old school design. It can make it a little bit confusing that it's not more modern or updated, but if you can look through that, then it actually does have some decent ways to earn. Here in the earning button, you can see the different ways they have all these different offers. If you are familiar with offer walls on other get paid to sites, you see that can be something like signing up for contests or downloading apps or playing games and all these things. Some of them can give quite good opportunities. You just need to make sure to actually read the conditions before signing up, as some of them are really good and others do not have very great conditions. So just make sure to check that out before actually taking any of the offers. SquishyCash also has a survey section where you can get paid to share your opinion in online surveys. It has these survey routers. How many you get access to here does depend on your country. In this case, I have access to one, and I can click here and take a survey on an external site, and then I will get my money into my SquishyCash account. I must say, I know this survey router, your service. I have taken surveys through that on many different sites. And here it says I would get 35 cents, and then I would also get some of these chips. Overall, that is not the best reward I have seen for this particular type of surveys. It sometimes gives higher rewards for other types of surveys, but overall, I think the offers and some of the other earning methods here on SquishyCash do pay better than these surveys. If you are into taking paid surveys, there definitely are sites with higher rewards. You can also find this click section, and that is basically where you can earn by clicking an ad. You will click it and a new screen will open up and show you an ad, and then you will get this kind of earning into your account, see $0.0012. So it's definitely not a lot, and it does not have a lot of ads. So it's not a particularly paid to click site. It just has a few ads you can earn once in a while. Not a lot, but it also does not take a long time to click these ads and get the earnings. This shopping section is actually a very interesting option that I think you should check out if you decide to join SquishyCash. Here you can sign up for all kind of offers. It is kind of a little bit confusing. When is it an offer that belongs on the offer walls, and when is it a shopping here? Because some of them are kind of the same. But in this case, there is, for example, an offer where I can earn $30 and 30 chips if I sign up for this casino. I of course would have to pay for that, but I would have to deposit $20, and I would get those $20 to actually play for, and then I would get $30 into my SquishyCash account. So that's actually a good deal if you know that you will not get carried away and lose more, of course. So some of these shopping offers definitely are interesting and worth looking into. Here, you would have to make a purchase, and if you're planning to do that anyway, why not get a bit of cash back? And that's several offers here. How many will change from day to day and depending on the country? Not a huge section compared to actually cash back sites where you can find great offers for maybe thousands of stores. This is quite limited, but if you're using SquishyCash anyways, it can still be worth checking out for a bit of extra earnings. One great aspect of SquishyCash is that you can actually join no matter where you live, and you will also find some ways to earn no matter the country you live in. Of course, some countries have more opportunities than others, but overall it is available in all countries. So now you of course also need to know how can you then get your earnings out. And as you could see when I was navigating around and showing you around here, you can earn both in cash and you can earn what they call chips. And chips are actually worth, one chip is worth 1 cent, so it's kind of easy like that. But some offers gives you both cash and reward, so then you kind of just have to put it together to understand if it will be worth it or not. You can convert the cash to chips by clicking here, or you can convert the chips into cash. It is quite easy. You just click and you write how many you want to change, and then it does it immediately. So that's kind of nice. It's all of it is possible to get out either through cash or as these chips. If you prefer getting it, your earnings out in cash, you have different options here, like PayPal or Paysar, Dweller. It kind of depends where you live. Or Amazon gift cards is also an option. It has a minimum payout threshold of $15, so you need to earn that to actually get your earnings out. It is not the lowest payout threshold. It's also not the highest, definitely, but it does take quite a bit of effort to reach this on SquishyCash, but it's definitely possible and not an unreasonable payout threshold. And also you see you get paid next day, so it's fairly quick at paying out. If you prefer getting paid in prices, you can also choose the prices section, and here you can find different gift cards. Again, this will depend a little bit on your country, which ones are relevant. But for example, here you can get your earnings out already when you've earned $5. So that is a faster way to get your earnings out if you, for example, want an Amazon gift card, Target gift card, and you can get all kind of, for example, a bumper sticker with SquishyCash on it and different things like this. So overall, a lot of different reward methods and some really good options as well. Overall, SquishyCash is a legit get paid to site. It has quite a few different ways to earn. In my opinion, it could definitely benefit from a makeover and become a little bit modern, a little bit more user-friendly. But if you can actually just not focus on that and get to know it, it does offer quite some good ways to earn. And actually, you get a $3 joining bonus just by signing up, so you get that into your account right away, which would take you quite close to the payout threshold if you want a gift card. Overall, I like that it's available worldwide. It has some good payout methods. I think it could be more user-friendly. Some of the rewards, especially for the surveys, are not the highest, but it can still be a site worth checking out if you want to join as many get paid to sites as possible to get more opportunities. And if you want to know more about SquishyCash and see how to join, you can read the full review on my website, paidfromservice.com. I will leave a link to that below this video. And also here you can see a list of some get paid to sites that might be a little bit more user-friendly or better in your country. So make sure to check that out, and also make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you won't miss out next time I release a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of get paid to sites and paid service sites.